A precise name of a triangle is by its angle and the length of its sides. For example, if the triangle is has a right angle, it's gonna be a right triangle. But if it also has two equal sides, it's gonna be an isosceles triangle. So it's gonna be called a right isosceles.